50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, Quickly, 37, 35, here in the ring, 7, now 7, all through Jeff, 37, 35, 37, and I have that there on a rough 35,000.
Hit number 571, Kintama Iceman Equine Agent, a chestnut colt by Malibu Moon, and a wind racer by Curlin, but a great APND stallion, Malibu Moon, the sire of the champion Declan's Moon, sire of Derby winner Orb, the sire of the current graded 6 winner First Samurai, who won the grade 2 Oaklawn handicap. This colt out of a winning Curlin mare is